tonight on Razor Dobbs Alive. It's all about the pork.
Dobbs, and I love to hunt. Morning, noon, and night. All I want to do is hunt, 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 hunt. That's all I want to do. Leave me alone. Hunting is my life, and it will be my death. So, hey, man, are you alive? I mean, are you really alive? If so, join me and my friends as we let it rip through the bush after big game on our quest for the ultimate connection with Mother Earth.
Holy moly!
Pork, the beast of burden. It's one of my favorite fruits. And if you haven't hunted these Sherman tanks of the bush, you're truly missing out. Pig numbers are exploding here in Texas, and I'm doing my part to curb their enthusiasm.
Look at that. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
I'm hunting with one of my best friends, Jimmy Derringer, and his son Derek. Jimmy and I have hunted lots of snaggletooth beasts together, especially in Africa.
Kiss it.
No, don't.
Is that look good?
But this weekend, we are here at his Texas ranch, and Jimmy's ranch is flooded with hogs. Literally. In the heat of the day, the tuskers usually hit the beach. Bingo. There's one under that mesquite canopy. It's a 50-yard shot, but in range of my Dan Wesson 10mm auto. I hit him too high. There it is. 80 yards.
That did it.
Mega killability. It was a long second shot, but with a double tap 10mm, cruising at 1400 feet per second, landing perfectly into the shoulder, it's a no doubt pork derailer. Not bad for the first day out here at Jimmy's ranch.
We know. I mean, it's easy with one shot. It ain't easy. That shot across the pond was a long shot.
I'd say the weekend is starting out perfectly.
Look at that.
But you haven't seen nothing yet. Razor Dobbs Alive is brought to you by CZ USA. Yeti coolers, built for the wild. Double tap ammunition, made with pride in the USA. Outdoor Edge, the finest quality knives and tools for the big game hunter. Elusive Wildlife Technologies, the National Rifle Association. Stand up and fight. Jimmy Derringer's Woodbury Taxidermy, Grave Digger Broadheads, Citadel Shoot Down Tower Stands, Bojack's Vibration Dampening System, Broadside Camo, and the Luminox Razor Dobbs Signature Safari Watch. I'm hunting in South Texas with my good friends, Jimmy and Derek Derringer. Their ranch is loaded with pork, kind of like Obama's stimulus bill. Anyway, this afternoon, I scored on a beautiful hog while it was hanging out on the beach.
Boy, look at that hair. Look at that hair, man. Look at that. That's a big mohawk.
Jimmy and I go back a few years. We have been on numerous safaris together in South Africa and Zimbabwe. Jimmy is an artist. The real McCoy. No, he's not as famous as Michelangelo, but in the hunting world, he's considered one of the best. Jimmy is the owner of the world-renowned Woodbury Taxidermy. I don't know which is stronger, his passion for hunting or his passion for taxidermy. While on safari, you won't find Jimmy in his tent, but you'll find him skinning, boning, and salting game with the natives. You'll find Jimmy collecting rocks and plants for molding and sketching.
And then I just start, I foam back over this and fill it back up as much as I can with foam. And then I cut it down smaller than the actual body would be. And then I put clay over the top of that foam and then put all the muscles back in. You see what I'm saying?
You can find Jimmy just about anywhere in the field, anywhere where he can touch and feel the fauna and flora, discovering anatomical details and new ideas that one cannot get from a book or a classroom.
You see the coloration and everything.
Jimmy is also a teacher.
Look, right here.
He works with the African skinners and professional hunters on better ways to skin and care for your trophy in the field.
The brine is the key. That's the proper way. There should be nothing inside there. That way this hoof's gonna stay on there. And we just fill it back with salt.
Jimmy Derringer is in a constant state of research and creation.
That one goes way up in there.
Traveling across the globe to sketch and study flora and fauna, hands-on. And to be hands-on, you gotta have a specimen. Or in this case, Papa Tusker. There's no way to get an arrow through that gnarled web of mesquite branches. But if they move to the left or to the right, I might get a shot. The only problem is, I'll have little cover, and I could easily get busted. Here they come. Now that's a monster.
That's right in the heart. It's right in the heart.
He was right here. Right here. Look at this stuff, right here. Look at this. Oh my God, oh my God. Look at the size of this freaking hog. Look at the size of that. Look at those teeth. Look at that. Look at the size of that teeth right there. Look at that. But let's flip him over. Now look, he is incredibly bloody, but you know what? That's what happens when you stick a broadhead through its lungs. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. I can't even keep them up. Look, come get close. I mean, I want close on this because I've shot a lot of hogs. I've shot more hogs than I've shot of any animal, but nothing like that. Look at that. Go on, go ahead. Just kiss those tusks. Isn't that crazy? All right, so this is South Texas. All right, this is not Russia. This is South Texas, but this is a big old European boar. And I can't believe this. It's hot. It's hot as hell right now, but this beats the heck out of air conditioned playing the Xbox or something. But look at that. So if you want to go hunt one of these giant hogs, you gotta send me an email and we'll coordinate that gut pile. Look at this big hog. Unbelievable. This segment of Razor Dobbs Alive is brought to you by the Outdoor Edge Razor Pro. Outdoor Edge, quality knives and tools for the big game hunter.
I'm having a riot out here hunting hogs with Jimmy and Derek Derringer.
Look at that.
The first day, I landed a beautiful porker.
Hey, look at that hair.
He had hair like Billy Idol. Now, we're into day number two, and the pork saga continues. We spotted a hog bedded down under some mesquite. We don't know how big he is, or even if it is a he, but I'm gonna go in and sniff it out.
He sees him now.
Bingo. He thinks he's hidden.
Holy cow. Look at that. That was crazy. That was crazy. Oh man, look at this thing. Look at this boar. Look at that. Make sure he's dead. What a beautiful boar, huh?
Very nice.
Look at that, all caked up.
He's woolly bully.
He thought he was completely hidden in there.
He thought he was. Wrong again.
And this is a pure European boar right here. This is the Czechoslovakian Express. Derek, so look. Like our feral pigs, the shapes, and compared to this European, they definitely have their own style of outline, you know, really big in the front. And they start going back down in the side.
And they got, see how they have this bigger hump right on top of their forehead right there than the feral hog. And their head's bigger, longer eye to nose, stuff like that. But they got like a big hump right there.
So.
And then they got their mohawk.
And then the mohawk. And this right there, look at that. That is so cool. And there's the wool.
Right in there.
That is freaking awesome.
Because they're used to being cold.
See, look, I had my release on, just in case we were going to do a bow, but the Dan Wesson Razorback right there, the 10 mil, and that's double tap, 155 grain TAC XB. Look at that. Beautiful. I don't know what number of animal it is with this gun and this ammo, but it is a lot. See, these things are tough, and the heavy hair, but also, see all this mud caked on? I mean, look at that. That will stop an arrow.
Mm-hmm.
But that is like shooting a mud bank right there. And so that's the other thing with the long-haired animals. If they're wallered in mud, that's another shell. That's something you really got to think about.
Mm-hmm.
Because that is freaking wild. Derek,
we got more
I brought you a present.
Yes.
The Outdoor Edge Razor Light, look at that. And I just put a new blade in this sucker.
Perfect. Zip him open.
So I want you to skin it. Because I want you to show me how to get it.
I can show you.
Because I don't know how to get it. I don't know how to do it. And
pigs are different than most.
And surely you'll have the decency to give me the knife back after the hunt.
Sure.
Okay. Razor Dobbs Alive is brought to you by Yeti Coolers, built for the wild.
It's a beautiful day here in drought-stricken South Texas. If I want to find a hog in this heat, the best bet is a water hole. And like a bull hippo, a huge boar is cooling himself in the water. Busted.
God bless. Jesus. That thing was huge.
If I want to crack at this hog, I better motor. I'll see how far I can push my luck. But he knows I'm on to him. He's just too far. He may be long gone, but there's still pork around this pond. Bingo. It's a fresh one, and he's a keeper. I have to move into position and try to cut him off. Too late, but here's more.
Look at that, what a monster. What a monster, did you see that? That thing is gargantuan. Look at those teeth, man. He is huge. All right. I mean, this. All right. No, there's no doubt. Look how big this thing is. Look. And here's the deal, too. Look. The Dan Wesson RZ10 10 millimeter right there. Beautiful thing in the 1911 frame. Absolutely fantastic round. Absolutely fantastic hunting gun. It's got such a sweet trigger. And look at this. I don't know, I haven't watched the playback yet, but when that hog came out and I just put that sight right there on his shoulder, right where I want it, kabam, and I knew the first shit smoked him. But I went ahead and said double tap city. I didn't do a full Mozambique, but I did the double tap, bam, bam, and he went down. Look at that. This is a huge hog. Perfect shots. And I'm not bragging, I'm just happy. Man, this is like a terrorist with teeth. And that's one of the reasons why I double tapped him, is because I did not want to have to follow this thing up in the brush somewhere. I wanted to make sure he was dead, because this guy, man, one little bitty swipe and it literally would fillet you right there in the field. Hey, let me prop him up. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that beautiful, beautiful teeth. Here, come get a close-up of that. Look at that. Look at this thing. This is the hog of my life. Look at that. What a beautiful animal. Beautiful animal. We've got to gut this thing as soon as possible. I'm about to do the Outdoor Edge boogie on him. But before he gets a lockjaw, see, I got to find a big enough stick to open up his jaws without getting the champ. But look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I love hogs, man. And I love South Texas. It's got to be 100 degrees right now. But this is where it's at. If you really don't love hunting, you'd never, ever, ever be out in this kind of heat. But I love hunting. And I love the air conditioning. But I'd rather be sweating, hot, uncomfortable, and bloody than cool, cozy, and bored to death.
It's been one heck of a hunt out here with Jimmy and Derek. You know, it doesn't matter to me if it's bow or handgun. I just dig hunting hogs.
Look at that.
As a matter of fact, it doesn't matter if it's hogs or Cape Buffalo. I just love hunting with my friends.